That black your magic. That black your magic. That black your magic. That black your magic. That black your magic.
Guys, it's your girl Vetti. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. If you're not new, thank you for coming back. So today I'm going to be doing a clothing haul. It's going to be a Shein clothing haul. So actually today's video is really different. This is the first clothing haul ever on my channel, and I'm so excited. I've always wanted to do this clothing haul for like the longest. I've always wanted to do this clothing haul ever since December, y'all. Like actually ever since December, I've always wanted to do this clothing haul, but I just kept procrastinating. So today I was just like, baby, we're not gonna do that, okay? So I decided to do this video today. I'm gonna be doing a Shein / runway clothing haul. I have like some Shein stuff and some runway stuff that I'm just gonna be trying on for y'all, so you guys can see like the real cute stuff that y'all can get from Shein. Well, if y'all watching this, y'all already know Shein has like the cute Shein, and runway has like the cutest stuff for the lowest, for the cheap, okay? Bougie on the budget, and that's on period. But I just got a couple of stuffs and I'm so excited to try it on and show you guys. So that's pretty much everything I'm going to do. I don't know why I keep moving my hands, y'all. I just keep moving my hands, but don't really pay attention to that. So we're going to get straight into this video. But before we get into this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, don't forget to turn on the post notifications, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. And without wasting a lot of time, let's get straight into this video. So let me show you guys all the stuff I got. So I just like joined most of the scarves together in like four, so you could get into four scarves because it was just like all over the place. So I just decided to like put it together. Let me try to do it from there. So guys, I'm about to go ahead and show you guys. First, I'm going to show you guys accessories. I think I got some like two, three necklaces. Let me just show you guys here. So this necklace came out in this paper. It actually came out. So let me just show you guys what it looks like. It's just like a lock necklace. And I really thought it was cool. Let me try it on, y'all. I don't know if I'm going to be able to try it on my nails, but like, see what's up. This is what it looks like. I don't want to put it on. Let me just like show you guys the way it looks. So this one looks like it has like a little key on it. Like it actually come out. So I really thought it was going to be cute. Bruh, first of all, let me tell y'all. So I got a lot of stuffs, y'all. So some of the stuffs are from Romy and some of them are from Shein. And I'm going to be putting the links in the description box below. So if you just click on the link and it takes you to Shein, just know I got it from Shein. And if you click on the link and it takes you to Romy, just know that I got it from Romy. It's like, because it's just like mixed up, a lot of stuffs. So you can actually take out the key. It just has like this little key. Let me see, y'all. It's not even coming out. Okay, this way. You can take this out and just wear it like this. I think this is so cute, y'all. I thought it was so cute, so I just decided to give it one. The next thing that I got is also a lock necklace, y'all. But it's kind of like double. It's like the same thing, but it's just a little bit smaller. Let me show you guys how it is. I don't want to put it on because I'm gonna have difficulties putting it on with my nails. So wait, hold on. Let me just try. Oh, I actually did. So this is what this one looks like. I do have a hoodie, so you can't really key. This is the lock right here, and this is the key up here. I feel like it's just different. Like, it's just so cute, y'all. Like, if you just wear it like with a crop top, that's like, I don't know, y'all. This is just cute. So I just thought this was cute. This is like an actual key, just like a little key, and this is the lock. And yeah, that's what it looks like. It's just like joined together. I got it. So I really love this, y'all. Let me take it out. So guys, the next thing I got was this. This is another necklace. I think I got like three necklaces and then the rest are like clothes. So this necklace is kind of like, hold on, it's complicated, y'all. Yo, this one is just like a 3-in-1. So it has like, I don't know, y'all. This is like a coin. This is more like a coin, but it's actually not money. I don't know. And this is a chain. don't know, it's just like 3-in-1. I just felt like it was cute, so I just decided to get it. So about this hair, I did a video on this hair. I don't know, I'm gonna put a link in the description box below so you guys can go check this hair out. So we're about to get into the clothes. I'm just gonna be trying everything on and you guys will see how it looks. So the first clothes I got is this. So guys, this is what this one looks like. It's just like a crop top. So it has this little baby stuff on it, and that's what it looks like. This is what the back looks like. I really love this. I've seen a lot of people wear this, and I've also seen like a long sleeve. It also has like a long sleeve version, but I really think this is so cute, y'all. Like, yeah, this is so cute. So I got this in the size small, y'all. Small, and it really fits perfect. And yeah, I really love it. I actually have a black bra on. I feel like if you want to wear this, you should just wear like something black in there so it's not too obvious, because it's kind of like see-through. So yeah, next thing I got is this crop top. It's just like a light crop top, and just like it's kind of like a hoodie, but it's so light though. The material is so light, and that's what it looks like. It's checkered on the hands, and it has like yellow like this. It also has a hoodie. And I really like this. First of all, I like anything yellow because yellow is my favorite color. So I always get like something yellow inside my shop. But yeah, this is really cute. Isn't it like a cute crop top? I'm feeling myself. The next thing is this Mona Lisa crop top. I got this in the size large. I got this in the size large. And I really love it, y'all. Shane and Bromi actually have the color orange, white, and burgundy, I guess so. But I did get the black one because I thought it was really cute, and it has like this little Mona Lisa. This is really cute, y'all. So yeah, I really love this because this actually goes with like jeans, just like the jean I have right now. It really goes with it so well, and yeah, I really love it. It's just like for a simple cute outfit. So yeah, the next thing I got is this crop top, y'all. I love this crop top. Like, this crop top is so cute. Y'all see how it has like this little cross stuff on the stomach, and it's just like the same at the back. It actually has the same thing at the back where it crosses like this, and I love it, y'all. And I love it. Like, I really do love it. It's so stylish. Like, I feel like it's just so unique and stylish. But yeah, I love this. Yeah, this is so cute. Like I said, I think this is like in the size medium or small. Like, most of the stuff that I get from Shein is either medium or small. Like, yeah, like anything I get from Shein is mostly medium or small. I really love the material. It kind of like has this lining stuff on it, and and it's like long sleeve. It's kind of stretchy, but not too stretchy like this. It's not too stretchy. So guys, the next piece is this long sleeve turtleneck. Well, it's not really turtleneck, it's just like a little bit turtleneck right here, and I really love this. Like, it's gonna be body vibes, but yeah, I really love this. It's like a turtleneck. Well, it's not really turtleneck, but I just really love the vibe, and I think it's so cute, y'all. It's just like a black long sleeve t-shirt. It's actually stretchy. Like, it's stretchy, y'all. Well, not so stretchy. So yeah, this is what it looks like, and that's how the back looks like. But yeah, y'all, that's what it looks like, and I really love this one. Well, I actually love everything that I got. So this is the next piece. It's kind of giving me like turtleneck vibe, but it's not like turtleneck, but it's like long sleeve, and it's pink. Yeah, I got this t-shirt because I was trying to match it with one of my shoes. Yeah, so I got this t-shirt because I was trying to match it with this, and it actually matched perfectly, like perfectly. But this was mostly for the winter, and we didn't have so much snow or so much cold. Well, we did have cold, but it was not so serious this year during the winter, so I never actually wore it. Next year, sweetheart, next year. And I got the shoes from AliExpress, y'all. So I was gonna match this with it, but it never happened. But so I might just wait for next year. I still love the shirt. I can wear it with something else. I just love the vibe, and it kind of have like this white lines, and yeah, I really love it, y'all. Like, this is what it looks like. Yeah, but it's just like a simple turtleneck. I think I got this in a size small. Yeah, I got this in a size small. Period. This is the next piece. It's giving me turtleneck vibes. Like, it's actually turtleneck. I feel like it's just different, yo. And it's really cropped. Like, it's really cropped. I don't know. I got this in blue because I was trying to match. I got this in blue because I was trying to match something. Yeah, it actually looks so cute, but it's really cropped like all the way up here. And that's what the back looks like. It has no sewing. Wait, it actually has a sewing right here, but it has no sewing on the neck. That's what it looks like. It feels like they just cut it with the scissors and just put the sides together and they didn't touch the neck. But I really love it. So like I said, this is how this crop top looks like. I really love it. I feel like, oh, it really fits me so well, you know, like it really looks so good on me. Yeah, next is this orange crop top. Yeah, this is so cute. I feel like this is just the cutest. Let me fix it. It's kind of giving me turtleneck vibes, but it's not turtlenecks. It's actually just mini. I would just say mini turtleneck. But, oh, this is so cute, y'all. Like, I really love this. And it's really cropped. Like, y'all see where it ends. Y'all can see my bra. And you don't trip. Slow your tongue, because you do get hit. Acting stupid. What's happening? What's happening? Hey, I'm savage. But yeah, that's what it looks like. I really love this. It's like actually long sleeve and it's a crop top. I think I got this to match something. I don't know. Because like most of the time when I'm shopping, I always get something to match something. Like let's say if I'm trying to get a crop top or if I'm trying to get like a yellow crop top, I think I might have like something that matches it. Maybe like a yellow purse or a yellow shoe or something yellow. Like I always get stuff together. I always shop while pairing things together. Like let me get this jeans, it's gonna match this top and stuff like that. That's how I always shop. Little bit like this. Yeah, but I love this. I feel like this orange really brings out like my skin tone. Like boom, take it boom. Sorry, I'm just laying out. Let's go to the next phase. So yeah, the next thing that I got is this skirt. I really love it. I think I've worn this before. Yeah, I've worn this before. I'm gonna insert a picture of how it looked like, but I've just worn it once. And the first time I wore it, look at what happened. It kind of like the thread right here kind of like loose up. I don't know, but that's not even a serious issue. But I really love the skirt. So yeah, it's kind of like ripped right here, ripped. And I really love how this part is ripped and it has like a, like the pockets kind of like comes out. And this part is also ripped and the pockets can like come out. I really love the vibe, like, you know, it's also ripped here, and it's like ripped at the bottom. So it's more like a distro. It's giving me distro vibe. I really love this skirt, y'all. I also got this in the size medium. Mind you, I'm skinny as hell, so I got this in the size medium. And it's kind of like loose, but I didn't want to get small. Yo, next I have this skirt. Yo, I really love this skirt, but it's really short. It's really, I don't think it's obvious on camera, but it's really short. And it has this, I really love it, y'all. I saw it before, I think on Instagram. And I was just like, let me get that. It has this little belt. I love the belt. I feel like the belt just gives it like a different, like a whole vibe. I don't know. It's just like a little belt. And that's what the skirt looks like at the back. It's really short, like I say. I've worn this once, I guess. And I really love how it has these pockets. I feel like the pockets just give it like a whole different vibe. Like, I don't know, like a whole different look. And it's just so fine. So, yeah. So, guys, the last thing on my list is this cute little dress. Let me show you. Yo, I got this dress like a while ago, but I've never worn it before. Let me fix this. I don't know, whatever. But I've never worn it before. I really love it. Like, whew. Let me show y'all like the full look, honey. Full look. That's what it looks like. This is just the front. The front looks so simple and cute, but the back, let me show you. That's what the back looks like, y'all. I really love the back. Like, it has like all these straps that go around here, and then this other one's here, and it's just giving me, oh, kind of see-through, but not too see-through. So you might just like wear it with something black in there, but it's not see-through, but it's just a little bit see-through. So That's what it looks like. Yo, I really, it's like, it's really the bag for me, yo. It's really the bag for me. I really love how the bag is. Hey. Period. So this is my last piece. This is the last thing that I got. And yeah, and I'm gonna be showing you guys something else, which is not really something that I got from Shein, but let me just show you. So guys, this is the last thing I was about to show you guys, this hoodie from my collection, well, my clothing line. If y'all didn't know that I had a clothing line, yes, I do have a clothing line, and it's, the name is thedripplug.com. And yeah, I do sell hoodies and some other accessories. This is what the hoodie looks like. It says the drip plug. So if y'all are planning to support my business, please go ahead and shop the drip plug hoodie. It says drip plug at the front with a drippy front, and it says like a big DP at the back. I don't know if y'all can see that. It says DP at the back. And yeah, like I said, please, if y'all want to support my business, I'm going to be putting the link in the description box below and on the screen too. So if y'all want to support my business, go ahead and support, please. Please, please, the link is going to be in the description box below. Don't be scared. Don't be shy. Put some more. But yeah, y'all, this is what my hoodie looks like. If y'all want to just take a look at my website and... Wait a damn minute, y'all. My website... My website is actually down right now. So what I'm going to do is, my website is down right now, but I'm still selling. So you could just DM my business page to purchase anything from my website. I'm still going to be selling. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And yeah, this is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Oh, before we even get into that, I'm going to be doing more hauls because I still have a lot of clothes. I didn't want to do like a whole lot of clothes at one time because I didn't want the video to be long, especially this is my first clothing haul or try-on haul ever, so I didn't want it to be like, what the hell, I didn't want the video to be like 20 minutes 30 minutes or whatever. But I do have a lot of clothes, so I'm going to be doing more and more and more and more clothing hauls. So stay tuned. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to turn on the post notifications. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. See you guys in my next video. Bye. Make sure you subscribe, and thank you for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in my next video. Bye.